are recommending that personal social gatherings, so what is that? It's maybe a barbecue in your backyard, it's a birthday party, it's meeting up with people in the park. Those personal social gatherings, we are really recommending that you keep those as small as possible, 10 or fewer, so that you can keep your circle as small as possible. If we can turn the corner on this COVID, we won't have to put more restrictions in place, but that really is completely dependent on our behavior. So even at your wedding, I don't know how large your wedding is, hopefully it's a small wedding, family, close friends, maybe outdoors. We know that being outdoors is better than being indoors. In fact, we are recommending, this is off your subject a little bit, but we are recommending that if you have, if you want to go out to a restaurant to get a bite to eat, try to sit outdoors if you possibly can. It's just a little bit safer. Even outdoors, you need to socially distance. So it is hard to say what the requirements will be in, that's almost 3 weeks away. So you must be getting married on what, Saturday, maybe the 15th, something like that.
Whatever, 19th.